Hey y'all, welcome back to another edition of Eats with Fifi. Guess what we got on the menu today? Today, y'all, we got some grits and some fish. So we got fish and grits. I got some butter grits with sugar. Some Splenda that I had. And I got some fried tilapia. And I just wanted to get a quick meal in. I am back in Texas. I'll give you guys an update on kid's father. So how are you guys doing today? I'm doing well. Okay. You're pretty good. Got a little salty effect to it. How do you eat your grits? A lot of people eat with cheese. I kind of like sweet grits better. I grew up on cream wheat. If I grew up on cream wheat and always ate it sweet. I guess cream wheat could be eaten savory as well, too. If you eat grits, what do you like to eat your grits with? I hope you guys all have an amazing time. The year's almost over already. My kid's dad got X-rayed. He's talking, he can brush his own teeth, so he's in a good space. This is yum yum good, y'all. Yum yum good. So that was good news. Now I just got to get him probably to rehab so he can be able to pivot so he can go home. But they might be able to do it while he's at the main hospital, but we'll see. I tell you that wife of his, honey, she's something else. She's something else. But I digress. Good thing he's alive. He like he's gonna make it out of the hospital soon. So my kids aren't stressed, so that's what's important. But you know what I don't understand about the woman is, why are you so angry with me? He must talk really bad about me over all these years. Or the fact that he talked about me so much. I can say this if you're watching the video. You don't have to feel intimidated. I don't want them. But I am happy that he look like he's gonna make it. And I did they have their dad. My job with their mother is to help even their young adults, encourage them to. Or at least my son have a closer relationship. Even though they're close, but they live in two different states, so. That's my thing, I'm gonna try with cheese. Trying not to scrape anything because I got the metal spoon. But yeah. This condition hit me on nerve for a little bit. I'm sure I've said this in a previous video. But he's the last surviving person. His father passed away, his mom and his brother. And he doesn't have any other siblings. So. It'd be nice if, he lived long enough to some grandkids. That'd be nice. So, that's what my thing was. No need to go away too soon. You know, hey, anyway, how are you guys doing today? I'm doing well. Yeah, remember, love on the people near you. You never know if things are going to change. You can lose somebody. Not enough savory, but it's good. Yeah, I don't keep you long. Don't forget to be blessed, stay blessed, and be blessing somebody else. And remember, smile, wear your mask, wash your hands, and wash your ass, y'all. We are living in some perilous times. And I hope everybody's city's starting to open up. I think mine is just open. I don't think they care down here in Dallas. At all. That's all right. They gonna care when I get up in that hospital. If they make it. They will care then. But from my understanding, our state fair is open, y'all. I wasn't going to the state fair before. I sure ain't going now. Ever since my kids are grown. Uh-oh. Here we go. Uh-oh. I didn't have time to see for boggles. I didn't set anything out. I work 14 hours a day. But anywho, y'all, much love to my stars. Don't forget, be blessed, stay blessed, and be a blessing to somebody else. Let me know what you'd like to see me to eat on the channel, y'all. Until next time, stay safe. Peace. Bye-bye.